Thank you. Sydney, everybody, on a local time, it's 8:15 a.m. If you can stay in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if your mobile phone is now handy, you may now switch it off. And if you are continuing on another international flight and have a boarding pass, check the screen to the terminal for details of your next flight departure. If you don't have a boarding pass, make your way to the transfer desk. If you're continuing on another domestic flight, you must leave customs and immigration, collect your bag, and make your way to Qantas domestic transfer. For those customers who are on a domestic sector, as you click customs, you must follow the domestic, the yellow, sorry, orange sticker sign. And please take care when opening your overhead lockers, as your bags may have moved during the flight. Remember to check your seat and seat pocket for any personal items, and once the seatbelt sign is off, please just forward this hand door. And just a reminder, smoking is not permitted unless the server may smoke here in the terminal. And once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign is switched off. And on behalf of Qantas, the entire team today, thank you for inviting us today, very special flight. This is last QFH of the 747-400 series, as we're now on our A380. Aircraft will be doing the direct hour. So thank you for joining us on the milestone flight, and we do wish you a pleasant stay in Sydney. Thank you.
It's pretty special.
Good.
You can lower it quite a bit. That's a bit higher than we normally have it to fly with.
Right out now. Nah, don't like it, likes it that way better.